2 decision 2014. It's going to be a big day in downtown Milwaukee today.
Former President Bill Clinton set to arrive and campaign for Mary Burke. Jonah Kaplan is live downtown with that story. Jonah?
They're very quiet here outside the Hyatt Regency downtown. Certainly later today it will be bustling. That's because the Democratic challenger, Mary Burke, bringing in a big personality, hoping for a big assist come Election Day, November 4th. Again, Bill Clinton coming here to the Hyatt Regency. Both Mary Burke and Governor Scott Walker remain neck and neck, a dead heat in the latest polls. They've both been talking a lot about jobs. Mary Burke saying that Wisconsin is dead last when it comes to private sector jobs. The governor, Scott Walker, saying that unemployment is the lowest that it's been in 6 years. The event today with former President Clinton starts at 11 o'clock. And again, just a big personality coming with a big assist, and then another one, Barack Obama, the actual president, coming in on Tuesday. Big push till November 4th. We're live downtown. Jonah Kaplan, today's TMJ4.
All right, Jonah, thanks very much for that look ahead. Now, Governor Scott Walker is also getting some big name support in the final days leading up to the election.
He has planned appearances with former vice presidential candidate Paul Ryan, and New Jersey Governor Chris Christie has offered to return to Wisconsin. Today, Governor Walker will be campaigning in Green Bay. He'll be attending a ribbon-cutting ceremony there. Later tonight, the candidates for Attorney General, Brad Schimmel, and Susan Happ will meet for a debate. That'll be broadcast live from the Wisconsin Public TV studio in Madison starting at 7 o'clock.